just hear something? I don't know, I thought I heard someone screaming. Anywho, hello my darling dreamlets, and welcome to the Roots of Metal Leopard Lounge. And Shuni is here, and he's got his metal collar on for the occasion. And we have some great artists for you today, just jam-packed. And we're going to talk a little bit about the roots of metal, so don't go away. Now, just to talk a little bit about heavy metal music, it's traditionally characterized by loud, distorted guitars, emphatic rhythms, dense bass and drum sound, and vigorous vocals. The electric guitar is the key element in metal music. Oftentimes, there are two lead guitarists, and they contend with the front man, the vocalist, in an affectionate sort of rivalry oftentimes. Common themes in metal music are sex, violence, and the occult, religion, also socio-political commentary, romantic tragedy, and in gothic and doom metal, teenage angst is a major theme. Sort of the insignia for metal music is the corna, or devil horns, very familiar around the Leopard Lounge. And I also wear a corna, I don't know if you can see it, I'll put it on my, you can just see that there. I always wear this next to a crucifix, and I haven't been struck down because it's also the Italian symbol to ward off evil, not necessarily devil horns, and it's also, generally the rock on type of insignia when you do that. I certainly am pressed for time today, and I want to get to the music, so if you want to learn more about metal, I suggest this book, Metal, The Definitive Guide, and also my friend Vafa, Red SG Shredder, recommended Metal, A Headbanger's Journey, the DVD, and I have that. Now we're going to hear from 14 or so of our YouTube metal artists, and their influences are pictured, peppered throughout the length of the video, so enjoy. We'll be right back.
Can't stop this feeling. Can't stop this fire. I'll get hysterical, hysteria. Can you feel it?
Can you feel
Do
it?
You believe it? If the sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you.
Thank you all for watching. I love you all. Take care. Bye for now.